so incredible? Well, as a man, limpet's what you call a poor fish.
And now on the American comedy fantasy film, The Incredible Mr. Limpet, 1964, featured Don Knotts in his first box office hit as a leading man. This family movie combines live action with animation. Meet bookkeeper Henry Limpet, played by Don Knotts, has a passion for studying fish when the United States is attacked at Pearl Harbor during World War II. Henry tries to enlist in the Navy, but is rejected. Suffering from depression, he falls off a pyre into the sea and is presumed drowned. Instead, he is magically transformed into a fish, portrayed in animated underwater segments, and becomes the U.S. Navy's most unlikely hero. Don Knotts, yes, was one of the most popular character actors on television